Me and Twin are doing it. You can mute. We don't want to talk to you anymore. You can do your own.
You do your intros. I'm going
right,
to the guys'
no. All right. Yeah. Welcome back to episode 6 of Final Hunt. Ryan hates us. All right. That's it. Like and subscribe. Let's go.
Roll out.
Can we get some day?
I feel like we need to, right? I mean, obviously, you need to like the series right now. And if you haven't watched the other episodes, Twin, what should everybody do right now?
Like and subscribe.
I mean, I thought you were going to say watch the other episodes, but I'll take that anyway. Yeah, me and you haven't been teamed into it like this for ages, have we? When was the last time we did something together? Skyblock?
Skyblock, yeah.
I feel like it was. That was good fun.
Oh, it's fun there, is it a cave? I don't know. I have to go back up.
Ah, I'm going to drown.
Right there.
Where?
I don't know. Right here.
Oh, there.
Right below you.
Oh, I think I made this. No, I didn't. That wasn't me.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
No! Take a deep breath.
In real life.
Oh, I know I'm gonna drown. Ah! Ah!
Did you do that?
No.
Okay, make sure your air bubbles are fully. And
what noise was that?
Oh, bugger! Okay, well, R.I.P.
Ah, I can breathe. I can breathe. Wait, if you guys come to me, there's a place you can breathe.
Wait, this could be our
guys.
Way to
come
dig
to Raven.
Wait, yeah, this could be our way to dig on the surface. You're completely.
That's
right.
What I've done. Come to me. Like, come to Raven.
Coming.
Come to Raven. I made a thing.
Right. Where do you think they could be living?
I found it.
Oh, did you really?
Oh my God. I'm coming.
I'm actually cheating. Ah! I'm actually cheating.
Have you actually found something though?
Yeah, it's a ladder.
Yes. Oh, you guys are going to be upset.
Why? Oh my God.
Really?
The enchantment table.
Oh, wait. Enchant first, Twin. No, you idiot. We should have enchanted.
Oh my God.
You're too scary.
We have no lapis.
Why don't they have any lapis?
Take the enchantment table then. That's the best thing we can do.
I'm taking the anvil.
We have to get out of it. We have to get out of it. Yeah,
they're gonna be go.
Wait, we have lava. We have the
lapis.
Have you actually found lapis? I'll put down the enchantment table again. I put it down.
They definitely still touch this.
Oh, more lapis. Guys, I put the enchant table down. Someone's going to have to share some lapis.
Yeah, come down here real quick. Yeah. Because we have lapis.
Can someone share? You stole it again. Yes. Yes. Sharpness one. Do I go? I'm breaking or projectile protection? I'll try and enchant something else.
Acro Infinity. No.
You can breathe forever.
Right. They're going to be up on the surface waiting. I'll tell you that. I got sharpness one dinosaur though.
Hang on, I've got protection on basically everything. Come on. No, I already got unbreaking.
Oh, here they come. Here they come. Guys, make a trap. We have lava. Remember that.
Right. Ready? I'll break that. Wait, I'm going to start digging my way out before they get down here so we have a little bit of an exit plan.
Wait, that's not them. That's Nixie and Bauble.
Someone mind the thing really quickly though.
That's Nixie and Bauble. It's not them.
Someone collect the enchantment.
Oh, yeah, that's probably a good idea. Where is it?
Are
Twin, have you got
down?
It?
Oh, here they come, right here.
Twin, it worked!
Yes!
Yeah, we got it!
Yes!
Got it!
Oh, we did it! Wait, you took my lava!
Okay, they're going back up.
I'm stuck in the block. Someone break it, please. Help! I'm good. Kill the dog! Die, Peter!
Hurry, doggy! Okay, guys, move. Let me block this up so if they come down, it's trapped.
That was good fun.
I've got more gear to potentially try an enchant and get better enchants out of it. Actually, no, I don't have enough lapis for it. Never mind. Does anyone want a spare diamond sword? Anything like that?
No, I mean, I think we're good.
Then you've got any apples.
Oh, wait, do you have a spare diamond sword?
I do.
Okay, chuck me that diamond sword. Has anyone got one more lapis? Or like two more lapis?
I do.
Okay, chuck me the lapis.
Right, I'm digging us out a secondary hole.
Put down the enchant table.
Watch yourself, guys.
If I get sharpness one out of this, I got sharpness two.
Right, I've got a surface.
Yes, sharpness two.
Yes, nice one.
I am a genius.
I picked up an enchant.
Kaizik's been eliminated. Yellow wall killed him. They're on the surface. Ooh. They have to be.
You guys want to go up right now and try to fight?
I mean, I have sharpness too. We have full armor and sharpness too.
Let me see if I can get some like protective booties or something or a helmet.
Okay, go for it. I'll cover the ladder.
Protection one. Sweet. Happy with that.
Let's go this way. Let's go.
Well done. Whoever trapped him there,
that was Twin. Genius. Twin is an absolute. The thing is, Nixie like did it himself. Like he placed water and then suffocated himself.
That was the most luckiest base find in Hydrohunter history.
Wait, where are you? You coming?
Find out. Was there like?
There was a load of holes on the floor, so I just dug around the corner. Like I dug myself in and just started digging.
How lucky was that? The holes from us last.
Wait, was it actually?
Yeah, remember we were digging about.
Oh yeah.
I'm going up to surface.
I thought it was them.
Oh well, that was lucky then. You were the one who was digging, I think.
I just dug in the hole.
Freaking GG, am I right? Right, guys, we are strong. For a second, we have to stay strong now.
Yeah, we're in a very good place.
Four teams with bases alive.
Yeah, us, Yellow, Nixie, Bubble, and I think Chad, like Jesper and the Mesu guy. I think.
Right, I have no clue where Yellow could be. I have no clue.
Someone right in front of us, outside the front of the Aussie's base. It's go Jesper.
Geared.
Yeah, you want to kill him?
Yeah, we have to stay.
There's
strong.
two,
we
three.
Have to get them on,
there's
we have
three
to get
of them.
Them going back
three
to
of them.
Now. They don't see us coming.
And we are way more geared.
Focus on one guy at a time.
Yeah, the go Jesper guy is lacking, so he's very far behind. So we could go for him.
Do you think they see us?
He might do in a second.
Yes. Good hit.
Hit three times.
Good stuff, good stuff. Yeah, I'm coming.
Nice twin!
Oh, lapis. Oh, yes.
The other two are running.
I don't know if I did. Yeah, I did. I got lapis. The other two are running.
Yeah, they're running. I'm going for
them. Lads, any clue on like yellow? I feel like yellow might be here somewhere. Around where we are.
I have no idea where he is.
I just have the feeling that he might be here just because I saw him up in the mountain. He went down here.
They're on the mountain. They're coming up the mountain. They're blocking.
I don't have a bow, so I don't have anything to knock him with. Raven, you're a little bit ahead there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go around the side.
Because if you get knocked off,
Emil was right below you. Back of that water.
I love Emil.
He's back there.
Is he good?
He's in iron.
Oh yeah, okay, right. He's not really a threat to me right now.
These guys get eliminated, by the way. These guys have no beacon.
We need some PvP fun. Like, we've been absolutely getting destroyed.
Yeah, we literally have been wrecked the whole series. At least now we get to have some fun. I'm all the way above. He's in the mountain.
Yeah, up here. One's up here. Sees me.
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Antle, no, don't do it. It's suicide. I'm just eating, making sure that I feel like this is so important.
What the? How did you get down there?
Boom, he's dead.
I almost killed myself. Nixie just came from there. Nixie just came from right behind you.
Out of nowhere?
Yeah, he literally just popped out.
Right over here. Is he still in?
Yeah, they're still in. Nixie and Bauble are still in.
I'm picking up his diamond sword so people can't use them.
I'm going to kill Nixie.
Yo, we're going on a killing
spree. Title thief. Oh, he dropped his armor. I don't think I can kill him.
Yeah, people have been killing us the whole time. People have been killing us when we are naked. Kill him.
He dropped his chest plate.
Do they have a base? You know what I mean? They might go home to it. I know it's rude, but like, people have been killing us. Like, I'm trying to pick all the stuff up. I don't want them getting like anyone coming over.
Yeah, I get you.
Because no one was letting us get regeared.
Exactly.
We were just dying.
Just
one helmet, sweet. Okay, right. Where are we going?
I don't know. We need to find who's left. It's us, Yellow Wall, Nixie,
you
Bauble.
Think Nixie's living here somewhere?
I mean, I don't know.
Do you think he gave you the armor because he might thought that we might run off?
I have no idea.
No idea either, to be honest. Does anyone need to enchant and get like better protection armor and have more odds?
I have fully prot one.
Wait, do you still have an anvil?
Yes.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, twin has it. Twin has it.
I've got two diamond swords.
I got two diamond swords as well, actually. Oh yeah.
I don't want a knockback sword. That would be awful.
I've lost you guys.
We're in the northeast corner.
Oh, you went that way. Okay.
Maybe two diamond swords. A knockback sword would be kind of handy for high ground.
It would. I mean, yeah, actually, that would. Okay. If you could.
I'll just enchant one then.
Supply drop.
Okay, I've got.
It's in the birch forest. It's behind us. I see it.
Okay, we're getting like ultimately geared here, so like maybe we should stay.
I mean, I'm just running around for now. Like, I'm not like very far away, but I'm like quite near you.
I got a sharpness one sword.
What's sweeping edge?
I don't know. Hang on, Siri. What does sleeping edge do in Minecraft 1.13?
It hits multiple mobs at once, I think. Maybe players as well. Who knows?
It can be applied to axes.
Oh, we should have made a diamond axe. We forgot about that, guys.
We still have 12 diamonds.
I have a sharp two.
It increases sweep attack damage.
Right. Where are you gone?
I'm like opposite. If you run directly from the corner, like diagonal, you'll find me. I'm just like hiding. I'm just jumping on some trees. I'm behind you. I'm behind you guys.
Okay. Right. We all have sharp twos, right?
Yep.
Let's stick together and we can do some mass freaking damage.
The drop is this way. You want to go for the drop? Follow me.
Yeah.
Follow Raven, everybody.
So I just let you know, I have the anvil and stuff.
Okay, what about the enchantment table?
I think a more important thing, now that we're really geared, we have to find bases before it's too late, before they find us.
Yeah, we don't actually have that long left, though. You gotta think, we're in the, like, the final stages now, right? Someone's up there.
I don't have a bow or anything, do you?
No, I killed myself. No, I didn't. Yellow wall, wait till he comes down.
Wait, his teammate. They're down there. One of them's down the bottom, getting absolutely destroyed by mobs. Go, go, go.
Wait, there's another guy on the platform above you, Ryan.
Oh. Yeah, but this guy's getting destroyed by mobs. Come here.
He's nice!
Let's go, revenge.
They're up there. They're all up there. Look, he's using water to get himself up.
He fell down. Oh my god, the mob's here. One of them got knocked down. He's still on the platform. Be careful, twin. You can knock him down. You feed him to me. Yeah, you fed him to me. Yep. Thank you.
Get him.
Just take out like all their like Yellow's resources, which is his men. Oh, this is like some Minecraft.
What's he doing?
Ryan, no.
That works.
I placed water.
You got rid of my water.
I had to. Sorry, I was literally panicking. I didn't know.
Did you get stuff?
He kept his stuff. Okay. I didn't get any stuff.
Yellow's still up there, by the way. If you want to camp him.
Did he come down? Let's go back down and see if he came back down.
He put the water down.
We are literally unstoppable right now. Like, we are literally.
Let's not get too. Yeah,
I mean,
we're
doing very well.
Right, while he's up there, let's go get Doc. Let's go finish him off. He's back at spawn. We know where he is.
But I don't know if he'll run straight back here, though. Do you not want to keep an eye on Yellow Wall just when he comes down?
Sure, but he's not going to come down while we run around here, so he's not going to come down at all. We need to find our base, guys. We have to find our base.
I feel like they are.
Like, where did they come from? But then we haven't been seeing them. I don't know. Like, this area has been untouched other than this.
Oh, he's jumping over that way. Yeah, he's leaving this area.
Oh, yeah, if we had a bow. I have so many arrows, just no bow.
Does someone have lava still?
Yeah, I can't get the rest of it.
It's all good. All right, let's go.
It'll burn over.
Keep going with Yellow. I think he's jumped down already. Follow me.
All right, let's go.
He must have jumped into this water and swam off.
Yeah, he's still on the hill, maybe. Could still be up on that hill.
I think he is. But who's Drip?
I don't know.
He's back in the hole. What hole?
Oh, in the supply drop? Oh, I see him on the thing. I see him.
Did we just go up for him?
You want to go? There's three of us. There's water below.
Yeah, but like, you know what I mean?
Drip is the solo guy.
All right, okay.
poor guy. Okay, look, if we come up here, right, watch this. If we look, I place water there and then we go up on this tree, then we always have water below us, so we don't die.
I don't know if he has a bow. I feel like he will.
If he does, I'll find out. Yes, well, I found out. Don't go up. I get rid of the water.
All right, look, leave him camp up there. Actually, at the end of the day, one of us could stay here, leave him camp up there, and the rest can go search. Lads, up here is a really good place to hide a base.
Oh, yes, this is.
All right, you guys go. I'll keep him.
Like, look at this place. This is like really hidden. Like, I went up here all game because I've been ignoring it.
You guys search. I'll see what he does. He's just staring at me.
I see Joe Mundu. Who's that?
That's his teammate. That's his teammate. Yellow Wolf's still looking at you guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill him. He's got gear. Oh, he's got gear. It took him a while to come back.
Yellow has tipped arrows, like different arrows. It's giving like red particles off. I'm still holding Yellow.
We just recognize that he just came back from a different direction, so they're not this side of the map. I don't think.
I'm still holding him. If we had a bow, I could kill him so easily. Twin, you want to try and go up the back?
Yeah, actually, that's
he is very focused on me right now. Like, very focused.
I'm gonna get right up under him, actually. Why did I not think of that?
He can break the wood, though.
Yeah, but if he's focused on Raven.
Wait, Fashion's duck is right below me.
He just came from that direction.
Yellow dropped on me.
Come down.
I'm gonna kill him.
Come down.
He's in the water at the back. Yeah, he's on literally about one heart, maybe.
Come on, let's get revenge for episode 2 or whatever that episode was.
He is very, very close to death.
Play some blocks. He's probably gonna try stack up.
No, he's in the water again.
He has a bow. I want that freaking bow. One of us needs that anyway.
He's in the water again.
Hard pursuit. He's going left.
He's blocked up. I can't get him. Ah.
He needs to eat a bit more, I think.
I completely lost you guys. Oh, I see him.
He's going to try block up again. Yeah, he's going to try block up again up that hill.
He died.
He just died from falling.
Grab the bow.
He's fat stacked. Oh my God. Are you? Is someone watching him covering me?
Yeah, I'm coming behind you. I'm coming now.
Got pushing invisibility.
Behind you. Get the stuff. Grab it. I'll grab it. I'm coming.
Oh, yeah, golden apple.
Yeah, I got. I have 12 now.
Can you shed him out?
Yeah, look, I'm going to burn all his stuff.
Yellow's above. Yellow kept his stuff. Yeah, Gapple Raven.
He had 31 diamonds.
Yellow's here with stuff.
He had 31 diamonds.
Oh, I got him in lava. Also got me in lava too, but hey.
Yes, Twin, you got him.
I got him in lava again. I'm gonna die.
We got all of them. Twin, get back here now, quick. Twin, quickly.
Right, Yellow kept his stuff again. He's coming back.
Uh-oh.
No way. I need gapples.
Right, come here. Right. Turn around.
Buddy.
Behind you, right.
I'm picking him up.
He built away.
Get gear. I'll stop. I need to. Okay, I'm helping the other guy. Not get gear. I'm going for this guy.
Yellow, run away.
Okay, right. Control. We need to control.
You guys can grab the stuff. I've got both of them like pinned here. Oh my god, I'm panicking so much.
I need gapples, dude. I can actually like survive longer.
I have. Yeah, come here. Yellow's behind you.
His teammates are scrambled, so it's just him.
Yes. Grab it.
Yes.
Right, take the crapples.
I'm trying to look for it.
I dropped him. Grab him. Did you get him?
There we go. Yeah.
Right, I have over a stack of diamonds.
There's no way he kept this stuff
again. I have over a stack of diamonds.
No, he didn't keep his stuff this time.
Hey, help. Back where I died the first time.
Come. We have to burn that stuff.
Nice. I'm going to burn all the stuff.
Burn it.
Got it.
Are you geared happily?
I'm coming. We're coming. Oh, I've never panicked so much in my life.
Hit him off with a bow.
Oh, you guys have bows, don't you?
Yeah, I have a spare one.
Chuck one behind you. I'm behind you.
Action Dogs is getting stuff. Look, he just literally zipped right past you. Gotta get rid of the stuff, guys. We have to control his loot. We have to make them go back to the base, force them home.
Yellow's there again. I think he's realized we burnt all his stuff, right?
That's it. Burn, baby. Hide our haunted inferno. This is revenge.
Good
we
stuff.
We have been
dude.
Weak. All oh, chicken, season. Chicken. We have been weak all season, but I am unstoppable.
I have a stack of diamonds.
We are unstoppable.
I have a stack of diamond ore.
Right, guys, we need to find where their base is. Now, there is a bow right here.
Can I have a bow? I'll have a bow.
Yeah, here we go. I don't have any arrows, though. I have enough.
I have arrows.
We are unstoppable. Holy smokes. Yellow's back. Okay, we burnt most of the stuff, so they won't be getting geared.
Yep, no gear
soon.
For you, buddy.
This is how we've been, like, all season.
We've
now
been
like,
getting destroyed for 6 episodes. This is karma. Oh,
this feels so good. Honestly, this is the best anime betrayal ever. What?
Anime betrayal? Twin,
right, what we do? I think we go for bases.
I think we go for bases. Twin, by the way, when you burnt him, I hit him into the lava and he died.
Okay, I'm trying to think. Bo died, right? Didn't come back for ages. Then he came back, but came from this direction. Did he keep his inventory or not? I'm not entirely sure. I feel like he didn't. How much has Raven got?
9.
Raven, how much you got?
9. It's all right. He's picked up all the poopy food I left behind.
Right. We need to look for a base. Where do you think we go?
Okay. This shit's about over, ain't it?
That guy up top. We need to go for him.
Yeah, this episode's pretty much over. Where is he? Oh, he's up on the hill. Okay, I think next episode is where we find Yellow,
is
hopefully.
Is this episode over? 5 minutes remaining. Well, hopefully we find someone anyway.
I think we've only got like a minute or so left.
Where's Nyx hiding? We got 5 minutes.
No, that was ages ago.
All right, let's make a way for him. Let's make a move for him. We've been getting destroyed all season.
Finally.
And we get to come back like this and absolutely destroy
We are
him.
The
like,
winners
insane.
Of this episode.
He jumped off, did he?
Yeah, I think he jumped.
They're going to come back to that area.
I have a stack of diamonds. We can all get diamond armor.
Oh, guys, Messi over here.
Oh.
Oh, is that four people?
Okay. Wait, I have a bow. I have no arrows.
No.
I got one.
I was going to say maybe wait.
Oh, Yellow's
wait.
Out.
Could have got a jump on.
Yellow's out.
Yellow's been knocked out.
You're limited, okay. Yeah.
Right, this team, come on, push around to the right.
They dropped on the floor.
Not one of the guys still on the hill. Get him up there. Let's go for the guy on top of the hill. that they won't be able to get to him. Yeah.
Oh, we're back to our homeland.
Our home group. Duck's gone.
He's up here. Yeah, I see him.
I'm coming.
I've got back one sword. We might be able to use that to our advantage.
You've already killed two people with that lava. Like, I'm insanely proud of how many people.
They're jumping off. Yeah, I know. Well done. I nearly died in lava, though. I jumped right in.
Right. I have water. I have water. I can place. We're down the bottom where we just jumped.
Yeah. Okay. I see. Right. Sorry. Right. We're going this way. Who are we?
I don't mind. They've all ran away now. So
they're separated. Let's go this way for this guy.
Okay. This way it is.
Sorry. Okay. It's very confusing. You gotta understand.
It is in the heat of the moment. It's very confusing because you're sat there and you're like.
I said right by mistake when I meant left.
I'm about to say like 99% of the time I just follow Twin. I just follow Twin. See where he goes.
It's just like it's so tense. Like
it is. It's really tense.
We've lost so much stuff and like we just want to make sure that we definitely get people on like you know getting destroyed.
I still have a stack of diamond ore.
All right. We can take. Well, we can go. Do you want to risk going back to our base for a second?
Do you want it? Not really. I'd rather. It's too risky.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Does anyone remember where we did we see Bobble at the start of the show? Does anyone recognize like Bobble or Nyxie's team? No.
No.
Down
Mastery.
There. Down there.
Goes no, there's Nyxie.
Oh, they have to be here. That's where we see Nyxie the first time
yeah,
when he was in
you're right.
alone.
You're completely right.
We've only got 10 seconds.
Go for just stay on him. Stay on him. Stop. Stop. He. This is bait. He wants us to follow him. He stopped and looked at me. Their base
Three,
is here.
3, 2, 1. We gotta stop.
Their base is here. I'm telling you.
It has to be here. It's 100% here.
Oh yeah, guaranteed.
That's it. We've nailed it.
And wanted me to lead him away. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching this episode. Oh my god.